This is your final lap of the race. You've done everything we wanted today.
A victory for Racing Point, and the team will certainly be celebrating tonight. Anthony Davidson, what helped them deliver this result, do you think?
Well, they clearly have a car that comes alive in the kind of conditions we were dealing with today. It's a very balanced package in the wet, and what that means is that the drivers have confidence to attack. And having that confidence gets you on the power earlier, it lets you brake later, and can put you a long way up the road.
Racing Point's performance today has shown that they can be competitive with the veterans of the sport. They're making their way out to the podium now as we speak, and the reaction from the crowd must be incredibly uplifting for them. After an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
Well, you can't fault anything that Sergio Perez did out on the track today. He drove flawlessly, making him an easy pick.
Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.